Formula E has indeed joined the elite club of FIA sanctioned world championships, and this is definitely an achievement, a great achievement.
As founding partner since the first race in Beijing in 2013, we are really proud to be part of this unique journey.
Formula E getting world championship status is a huge step, not only for us drivers, but for the championship in general.
Although it feels like it has already been a world championship over the last couple of years, the drivers that have been it, the manufacturers that have been part of it, it will now finally have the official badge, so definitely something that I would like to take off and hopefully be a champion in.
The championship for Formula E is really taking a step forwards. It's becoming, you know, the same as Formula One, the same as WRC. You know, it's those big championships, also FIA WEC World Endurance Championship.
It just adds that extra value to the championship and to the title.
I think it gives a lot of credibility to everyone, to all the manufacturers and drivers involved.
Not many championships out there are official world championships, and our Formula E is. It has grown so fast, and already now, in its seventh season, will be a world championship. So that's a very special opportunity to be racing here.
As drivers, we've been working our whole careers to be part of a world championship and to be world champions. To be part of this world championship in 2021 is extremely exciting.
As title partner of what is now the ABB FIA Formula E World Championship, we're extremely proud that the status of the championship has been elevated even further.
I think it's a great achievement and certainly the recognition of 7 years of hard work of all the partners that were involved.
We've been there alongside of the partners all the way across the globe, and therefore we are incredibly proud that this has happened.
To compete in a world championship is a dream come true.
The world championship means credibility.
And in the world of motorsport, it really doesn't get much bigger than Formula E, so really, really proud to be here.
Pushing the boundaries of what's possible as always.
It's super exciting as a driver to be able to fight for a world championship.
It really means a lot to me to be driving in an official world championship and to compete against the best drivers.
From such a young age, you want to be racing in the pinnacle of the sport, and now to be able to achieve that racing Formula E is something incredible.
To have world championship status and our first world champion this year will be really exciting, so looking forward to taking that on.
It's a very prestigious title to have. It becomes harder and harder because in Formula E everyone wants it and we're all on very equal levels.
We're gonna have a bright future ahead of us. It's one of the main series of the world. It's such a privilege to be racing in Formula E.
Hopefully I can call myself soon a world champion.
Yeah, obviously the aim is to win a world championship one day, and let's see if we can achieve it.
The next champion being a world champion, that's going to be a big one.
I think all those years ago, when our founders saw that electromobility was the way forward, they really made an inspirational decision. Who'd have thought we got to this stage of now being world championship status?
A culmination of everything that everyone's achieved with Formula E, and now we're in the world championship coming into season 7.
I'm really excited to go into season 7 as the reigning champions as we become a world championship.
But it's only the beginning of a new chapter.
We go green!